Hey guys, Boston25 here. Playing Atlantic Fleet once again today. We're bringing the big boy into battle. Yeah, I'm bringing the Bismarck into battle against an aircraft carrier. I don't see any way this could go wrong. I mean, to be fair, this could either go very well or very badly. We've got a submarine though, so if necessary we can expect this out of existence with a bunch of torpedoes. Well, we hit something on the flight deck. Fire. There we go. Okay. Icarus firing. Okay, that missed, thankfully. There we go. That should at least stop him from launching any aircraft, which is what we want. As in him not launching aircraft. I'm switching fire to the destroyers. Oh god damn it, that missed. I'm not going to Oh! We've got a Stuka. Yeah, I'm not going to drop this. So I'm not familiar with the how Stukas work. Okay, that missed. Oh, that poor destroyers are going to be. Now, will these hit? Okay, so 10. Fire. There we go, the Courageous is sunk. Marshal Cullen and oh, well then. I mean, not like we really need it. Oh well. Oh no. 7.3. Good, that miss. There we go. Bombs away. Well, that's good. It's a decent enough hit. Oh no. It's the torpedoes that worry me, really. Down by the stern quite a bit. Point 8. Okay, that's an explosion. There we go. Okay. That's a direct 15-inch hit, nice. Well, that missed as well. I just need to put this bastard down. Hopefully that will I'm surprised this guy is still hasn't sunk. There we go. There we go, victory. That's another 28k damage. Same about 25. See you in the next thing for Atlantic Fleet.